Hello and welcome. In this video, I'm making the planting of my village. First, I'm going to add texture by gluing sand to the base of the environment. And then painted an earthy tone. And I forgot about a small lake, so I had to scrape it out now, after already covering with dust. Then I added the grass to the ground, and since hair is aesthetically chargeable, I used a balloon to make them stand up. Here I'm making the fence for each property. After priming the fences with white, I used a wood varnish. I added some dirt, and then I moved on to tuck in the fences. I put some UV resin into the lake hole, and after it dried, I added a layer of acrylic gel to imitate the flow of natural water. I also added some cabbages to the field. and I glued on the trees. I also added plenty of yellow flowers and some bushes to make it a friendly, peaceful place. This is the result. And that's it for this video. Thank you for watching and goodbye.